balling downtown at the Red Door. After an argument I started because I thought she didn't like me anymore. Can't help it, sometimes I feel pitiful. And of course she's so young and beautiful. Coke, that's her favorite, and I wanted to make up for earlier. But I dropped her glass and it broke, so I just gave my glass to her. She went to the vending machine to buy a candy cane, but right next to that was a boy I knew with a spring in his hand, playing a country pinball machine called Stand By Your Man. I saw him talk to her, but I stayed in my lane and played my game steady, and was thinking of a day when I'd be too old to throw a ball this heavy. White flowers and cups of coffee and love letters.